Aiden. Jesus, what is this?
Pearce wouldn't run. I know it. So where is he? The city is going to hell. People are dying in the fucking street. Where is he? Fuck! He has to be dead. I finished my costume. I didn't have a lot to work with, only blurry news photos. But I think it's close. I haven't gone outside with it yet, but maybe it's finally time. Somebody's gotta step up, right? Somebody's got to be the fox.
Fool kid got himself killed playing dress up. God damn it. Probably shot him before even realizing. Blume's got everybody gunning for Pearce. This is on them.
So, what's the latest?
Eh, had some trauma, but it's sorted out.
Hello. What are you hiding?
Yo, Blume put up big money to make Pearce gone. They don't care how we do it, so don't bring the van. We don't need him alive. See if you can get me the Rosarios.
Are you fucking kidding me? Did you hear about the mess they made over at Pawnee?
You gotta understand the way the Rosarios think. They don't think. They don't recover data. They don't send a warning. If you fire this bullet, you mean it, because these guys are a motherfucking headshot every time. We get them the description, an address. They get it done. Just make sure you get away from Ground Zero when they show up.
Got an address?
Waiting on Blume. We move as soon as we hear back.
Sounds like they haven't found him yet. That's good news, at least. I should warn him.
Chances are you dialed this number by mistake. If so, hang up now. If you're trying to fly me, you're not going to. So hang up now. There won't be a beep.
Huh. Not answering.
Unlisted number. How did you find me?
No such thing as an unlisted number, if you search the right lists. I know where Aiden Pearce has been staying, but I want 10K up front or I walk. I've sent you an anonymous account number where you can drop it.
Hold on. How can I be sure you've got information worth 10K?
Nice talking to you. Goodbye.
Wait! Okay, shit. Here. have something good, or I'll mark it stolen. Oh, it's good. Pearce was living right inside your own house. Some of your employees like to call it the bunker.
The bunker?
Of course. Be sure to send over the rest of the payment when you see I'm right. Trust me, I can be a real pain in the ass when somebody cheats me.
Damn it. I hope Pearce burned his trail. I better get over there and make sure.
What are you doing, fucking nerd? Here, I got something. Hotel reservations under an alias. He's in St. Louis.
St. Louis? Shit. We missed him. Keep digging. I want everything you can find on him. And Ray Kenny. I bet he was living here too.
I gotta put a stop to this. First, I'll just slip a bug into her phone. At least if she calls anyone, I'll be the first to know. Uh-oh. Charlotte's making a call.
My contact told me you were working on the Pearce contract. Is this Rosario?
One of them. What do you want?
I have a potential address in St. Louis. Can you make the trip?
I have a fucking car. I can make the fucking trip. Is your money good?
I'm with Blume.
My brothers and I, we will get your fucking man. We've got some targets to hit first, just to be thorough. One of Pierce's old hideouts got his sister's address, and Dr. Mendez.
I don't need to know the details.
Thank you.
need to decommission these bounty hunters before they can do any damage. Gotta get a warning to Aiden.
Chances are you dialed this number by mistake. If so, hang up now. If you're trying to find me, you're not going to. So hang up now. There won't be a beep.
Come on, brother. You ain't making this easy for me. Aiden was living in one of his hideouts. Sounds like the Rosarios may have had a bead on him. I don't know if he's really left town or not, but I'll shut down these assholes. Ain't no love lost between Aiden and Jackson's shrink, Yolanda Mendez. Hell, Aiden was pretty sure she knew exactly what was going on, but let it happen so she could get her story, sell her book. Still, she doesn't deserve what's headed her way. I need to stop these guys. Ain't no love lost between Aiden and Jackson's shrink, Yolanda Mendez. Hell, Aiden was pretty sure she knew exactly what was going on, but let it happen so she could get her story, sell her book. Still, she doesn't deserve what's headed her way. I need to stop these guys. Rosarios must be close. Looks like one of their goons keeping watch.
No es buen gestor.
What they expect to find at Nikki Pierce's place. Cops have been through there several times already since she disappeared. Aiden tried to erase her from the system, but it didn't last long. It'll give me a chance to clean up the rest of the Rosarios.
No sabe administrar nada.
Maybe you have a point. Maybe you don't know what you're talking about.
Hey!
T-Bone, you were trying to call?
Oh, now you answer the damn phone.
I was in the middle of something tricky. I couldn't answer.
Yeah, well, I just stopped some angry motherfuckers, bounty hunters, from heading right to your goddamn doorstep. You're welcome. Oh, and DedSec knows about you and Clara, and they found the bunker. By the way, stay away from the bunker. Charlotte fucking Gardner and Blume live there now.
Okay.
Yeah. You have yourself a nice day.
Yeah. You too.
This guy's DedSec. I'm gonna eavesdrop. The Daves. This guy's part of DedSec's inner circle. I don't know what I'll find at the Ambrose, but I have a nasty hunch. I left a tracker on his phone so I can keep tabs on him.
No! Don't wake it!
What's wrong with you?
Forget it.
Found through study.
ball cup.
Just try and keep up.
It's out of control.
Somebody's got their panties in a tangle. Aiden told me about dead sex leaders, the Daves. This whack job sounds like he's gunning for them. Bet my bottom buck these are two of dead sex Daves. These guys are a pain in the ass, sure, but why kill them? The Ambrose was default's old haunt. I doubt that that is a coincidence.
Thank you.
I found your friends dead in the Ambrose.
Leave me alone.
I'm trying to warn you, dipshit. You guys need to go underground.
Mind your own business.
Not the reaction I expected. Dead sec. I'm gonna snoop around a little and see what I can find. One of the Daves sent this out to the others. High priority. Let's take a look.
You need to calm down. I cashed in on my favors to get them here. Don't blow this.
You know I deserve this, I...
Bad Boy runs a big risk here. She told us all about you. Enough for us to come to a decision.
Of course. There is only one decision, right?
You have no place among the Daves.
Wrong. I'm better than any one of you. Test me. Let's do this right now.
You have no place within DedSec, either.
What the fuck? Do you have any idea what I can do?
You can talk. You can pose. But you don't understand. We work anonymously. There is no you in DedSec.
Yeah, well, there is a you in DedSuck.
Why did you waste our time, Bad Boy?
Default's as good as he says. He just needs to learn when to shut up.
You know what? You wasted my time. All of you. I give your rinky-dink shit a year, at best.
Those are the same days I found in the Ambrose. Looks like this guy's trying to pin the murder on Default. Something feels off here. Something ain't lining up here. Let's check back in with my DedSec pal. Looks like he made a recent call.
Okay. I've got them all gathered in one place. If you want your pay, get your guys over here and hit them now. Nobody gets out alive.
This asshole called a hit in his own people to kill his opposition? I ain't gonna cry over a few black hats, but this guy wants to unleash DedSec, and that will be a fucking disaster. Listen to me, Dave. One of your pals just ordered a hit on you, and this place is about to become the epicenter of a shitstorm.
How do you know this?
That doesn't matter. No time to talk. Just stay low. His hitmen could get here any second. I need to get ready for them. Here they come. Need it.
So why help us?
I've got my reasons, and you shits owe me a favor now. A big motherfucker. You remember that.
Thank you.
gun! Gun!
If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows. Shit!
We've got company!
What am I seeing over there?
Poor son of a bitch.
Go! And don't come back till you find him!
Where is he? Search there.
Okay, all right.
You piece of junk.
Kenny did all this damage?
Yeah.
Looks like a job for Eugene.
Stay on the lookout.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Don't let the guard down.
Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work. Too many questions if these guys show up at the hospital. Of course, they have a place like this.
Thank you.
no sign of them here. Damn. I gotta keep digging.
Could still be someone out there.
All right. One of these guys might be Alex Javorski.
Kenny did all this damage?
He had a partner.
This is fucking...
That's impossible!
Identify
this shit's supposed to have 5 fail-safe redundancies. Whoever sold me...
Better be dead. Go look.
Watch it!
Gone! Can't believe it. Look around.
Watch yourself!
Look. Some help here!
Shit.
Pace gives me the fucking creep.
What's happening here?
Look out!
Think I might have put this guy here. Looks like my work. Looks like a job for Eugene.
Ah! Come on, I'm daring you! This was part of the contract.
Gotta be here somewhere. Too many questions if these guys show up at the hospital. Of course they have a place like this.
For this shit.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, we need to calm down, man. Tranquilo. Shh.
You're Aiden Kenny. They're looking for you, man.
I can manage to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Blume. A name. Anything.
I was following Blume's money guy. Guy named Jack Finally. I never got close to the boss, but Jack... You promised me you'll hurt those fuckers.
Wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Hey,
about to get caught up in a shootout. I think she's gonna start shooting me. Out of here.
This is the police. Exit the house now. Lay down your weapons or we will open fire.
How the fuck did they find us?
Doesn't matter. Keep them back.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Blume. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.